Why should I complain when I'm living in Norway? Why should I complain about what I have? Why should I complain when I'm living in Norway? Complaining about what I have. When 1 million people lack access to safe drinking water, when 1 billion people don't even have clean drinking water, don't even have clean drinking water. Oh, God.